Who sounds like they're on a 747? That's Swedish broadband. PS4s, come on, outdated software. Hardware. Just like COVID jabs. No, they're all in the EU. Never mind, they're still trying to get enough vaccines to start the first group. We actually live in a country that cares about its people. Yeah, fuck the EU. One man team. You inviting Fozzie Bear, Andreas? One of the reserves that signed up this week. Sweden are that desperate to get results. They've, coaxed Zlatan out of international retirement at like 600 years old. I'll pay the 50 euros to get renewed. Where's Jonathan? Is it something to do with last week as well? Our voices aren't being shared. Our voices aren't being shared, you can say it. Well, you're not streaming anyway, are you? So that's fine. It's obviously serious, but, as long as he's well. Mental health issues. Yeah, I think I know where you're going with that, don't worry. I've heard about it before. He's got previous, let's put it that way. Just in case, just in case it gets picked up on the stream, we'll talk about it later. It's 'cause they don't start. It's 'cause they don't start playing Josh King. He's only on the bench. Who blame? He will be. He will be.
Did you shout then? Alright, alright.
So we're missing. Well, we got 2 minutes before we have to start. Mine's already going. Do only those two spectators want to drive one of the cars? Handbags are dawn in here. The only thing that worries me is if they invite someone. Because now that they're in. Especially with a few cars still free. Yeah, Faxlander comes back. Come on, Blaze. You seen this this football score, Isaac? Norway nil, Turkey three. Oh, don't do that. Who got sent off, by the way, for Norway? Hair dog. Should we change the, should we kick him out so he can't get back in? Oh, he's party owner, we can't do it. He's here. He's in the lobby. Let's go, pilot. prick his back. Stop saying all those horrible things about him. Did somebody say wet weather? It's Italy, it's going to be dry. Go after Quali. You got some dodgy internet. It's dry, don't be silly. Although it is overcast. Coffee, please. Shut up, you put me off. Well, I'm facing the wrong way now, thanks, Uli. Look at that, I out-qualified peas. Yeah, did a donut and everything to face the right way again and still finish the lap. So we've got this glitch again. Oh, I qualified my teammate. That's why I'm happy with that. Did someone say misadventures? How much fuel should you take with you? Minus five. Yeah, he is. It's telling me to do 11, yeah. Why has P and Fer gone on mediums? Yeah, you're not dominating back there. Pease is inventing his own racetrack behind me. He's just driving straight on of all the chicanes. Oh, now I know why you invalidated. You didn't want to be anywhere near me. The top three have kind of just gone. Well, I didn't die. I survived. The game decided I should die. And up Blaze did the quickest formation lap known to man. I think that's got to be a 5 penalty points for slow formation laps. Long enough. Got cold tyres now. I have the two Iranian guys in front of me. Look at that. P2, come on. It's not gonna last, don't worry. VSC.
Safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
Yeah, that was quick.
Yellow flag.
As it ended, because the yellow flag's still out for me. Oh, is this lobby glitched? Berg has a drive-through. It's gone green. Yellow flags everywhere. Well, that's good. Berg has a drive-through. Yeah, are you getting yellow flags coming out quite a lot? See, you're not going to be able to overtake in the Lesmos the whole race then. Well, Immortals just overtook me and it didn't penalise him, so I think it's okay. Do you know what? I'm just glad it doesn't involve me for once. Could be somebody driving around with damage. You don't know.
You've been awarded a time penalty.
Well, what do you want to do? Before we... Who is the AlphaTauri going slow? Is that Willem? Oh, I've just gone back. Oh, hang on a minute. That was because that AlphaTauri was going slow. You've caused the safety car there, you dodgy man. It's too early for pitting for mediums, isn't it? Will the mediums do 22 laps? I don't really want to pit for hards.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Oh, Ferg's retired. Necrocut. I did. I had no choice. I'm not kind enough on my tyres to make the mediums last. Farhad did. Immortal did. Blazers. Another position in front of me I can't see yet. Got 6 seconds worth of penalties already, though.
Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car.
Well, I got 4 warnings on the first lap. Well, there goes my advantage. I'm just going to fall backwards now. Andreas, Blaze has got the softs on. He's gone soft. Yeah, he's two stopping. Second. I wonder if I pit at the end of this lap and put the mediums on, whether I can stretch them to the end. Well, yeah, because I was going to pit on lap 11 anyway. And hopefully I can catch the... If safety car goes for another lap, I'll come in and try it. And then the hope I can catch the pack back up again. Take your time catching us, Isaac. In the end, I didn't bother. Somebody else followed you in there. I think Necrocar came in as well. Well, you can't serve it under the safety car. Well, that pit, that's pit stop, Andreas, is either going to win you the race or you're going to be absolutely nowhere. I better get some heat into these tyres now.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember.
Yeah, but you've still got a pit.
Overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
Well, let us know when you're going then, Oleg. I'm in P9, I'm not a threat to your lead. Tell us when you're going. Train. Ah, Necrook. I outbrake myself, so I'll just let everyone go. Necrook got disqualified. These tyres are stone cold. I think he's got damage because he just let me through as well.
Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy.
Some of these lines through Ascari are bizarre. I think Colt's being a bit dangerous with his driving. You're right though about the safety car, I think it has fixed the yellow flag glitch. I've got no grip in Ascari.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
Thank you.
perhaps over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please.
Oh, yellow flag. Ivan.
Green flag. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
He's not. Immortal, Blaze, and Farhad all pitted yet. It's where Ivan went off on the last lap. Oh, I need to get past these two, they're holding me up now.
Yellow flag.
Thank you. I've got past one. Colt has spun. You running no assist yet? Renault team.
Okay, clear.
Blazers out? I think he realised that strategy was the wrong one. Is that Pease behind you? And he hasn't pitted either. So these two stop him as well then. Colt was doing it to Chewy as well. We'll just remember what lap it was on and we'll look at it. 14. I know Immortal is behind you, but yeah, like you were saying, he's not where he should be.
We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race.
Yeah, but we need his official race time from his stream.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. we're leading our teammate by 24.0 seconds. In this lap, push now.
Yeah, I think so. One of them. Who's leading, Andreas?
Green flag. We're racing again.
Don't worry, he has to pass me, and for the comments he's made about to my wife, he's getting destroyed. See, he's wondering now, will he actually do it? He's a bit nervous, will Trev actually take him out? What's it worth to you, Andreas, if I destroy him? He's just pitted.
The gap to the car ahead is 9.3 seconds. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. The track is clear. Green flag.
That's not peas, that's chewy. Peas is coming up to turn one. I started weaving to annoy him. Oh, look at that, I've got a full tank of ERS to use.
Gap to teammate behind is 16.2 seconds.
Go on, I've had my fun, you can go. Carnage inbound. I think we call that hard but fair. You can pay me later, Andreas. I've cost him a couple of seconds.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. The car ahead is a second a lap faster than you.
That's because he's on soft tires, Jeff. Safety car. No, a safety car now would completely ruin me. I've got 9 seconds worth of penalties. He likes to bin it. You might be fine. Farhad's on used hards. Immortal's on used hards. Andreas is on used mediums. Any chance you can hold him up, Isaac, or is he going to be too quick? Chewy behind you. Is he going to be too quick or?
Green flag.
I don't want to put the curse on it, but Trem's having an incident-free race. Apart from stupid track limit warnings I've got myself, generally it's been okay. Now, fourth, Immortals on track. Sorry, sixth. So you're actually P5. You are. Immortal is P3.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
He's, yeah, he's right behind Farhad, the other Renault, the blue dot.
At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap.
How are you on penalties? He's won in many leagues, but he's never won in LNR. You gotta expect some battling. I'm not gonna make it so easy for you. Yes, and Chewie's just got a 3 second penalty. So I just need to stay 6 seconds ahead of him now. So I think P6 might be on the cards. No, there's going to be some last lap dramas. Hopefully a racing point near the front gets a puncture. Well, I'll tell you what, I've just got the yellow tyre warning come on, and I'm on the hards. So surely he must be getting close, yeah. Farhad and Immortal. Yeah, Farhad and Immortal are closing, and Pease. He's gone quiet now, he's concentrating. I'm starting to slide a bit, yeah. My hards are on 62%, so God knows what his mediums are on. He's going to get past it, I think. Farhad might get him on the last lap.
We're leading our teammate by 11.6 seconds.
In the middle of that lead group, there was a Haas. So that must be a lap car. It must be Colt, he's a lap down.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Super concentration here. Gonna be a burst of emotion when he gets to the finish line.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
I did say though, didn't I, that that pit stop decision had either make or break your race. You'd either win or be nowhere.
This is your final lap of the race.
My tyre icon's turning orange. Oh, Immortal's gone. Immortal's gone. Immortal has spun. No, because looking at the map, I've nearly just ran off the track myself.
Until you reach the next car.
So, because he's giving credit to me, I'm going to take 50% of his points. Oh, don't be a prat and rub it in. It will. Let's look at the race time. He's crossing the line now, actually. Well, I'm looking at the race time and. Hang on, I'm going to get the race director up just. Oh, which does, of course, doesn't give you the times. F- Farhad says he thinks Immortal was ghosting all the race. That's his own friend. If he's ghosted, then we have to retire him. I don't think it was his fault. His car isn't driving like a ghost. It's not see-through. Tell him all. Oh, never mind, it's done it. I think it's updated now because it's saying I'm sixth. The driver of the day is a joke. What annoys me more is I gave you that base strategy. It's updated, it's right. Immortal is P5 because he spun on the last lap. Total P is 3 pit stops, P3. So actually, we don't need nothing off Immortal. The screenshot at the end of the race is right. It's got him in P5, which is where he was. Okay. End the stream.